You can have fun without internet by doing all sorts of the activities, like playing basketball, ping pong, go outside for a walk, running, climbing a mountain, or reading a book. All of these things will help you to reduce time on the internet. That was my message for today. Now it's your turn to do something about it.